Hi guys, Mike here, Kate, MRD Radio Stuff. We're with Gary and Terry from Wolford & Coils Antennas, and they're going to tell us about their new...
How many coils are in our UAFI?
You asked for it.
We made it.
Nice. So what's the difference between this antenna and the regular silver bullet that we have?
The regular silver bullet is a base loader clip. This is a center one. So you got 48 inches of line, you got 10 through 40 coil in the middle, you got 78 inch clip on top.
Okay, now why would we want a center loaded versus a base loaded? What would be the difference?
Your takeoff angle radiation is going to be slightly different. So
okay.
A little bit more of a lower angle radiation.
Okay.
And we had a lot of people that asked for it. Some people, too, might take and make themselves a capacity head on top to give them a little bit more broadband.
Okay.
Efficiency.
But with this, you get the whole band on 10 through 40 anyway.
Right? Okay, great.
Yep.
Awesome. So, any opening to say about this? What are we selling this for?
155.
Okay, great.
We should have a line in the ground.
Okay, cool. Now, for my own curiosity, because I love your antennas so much, there's so many people that watch the channel and love your antennas. My own curiosity, how did you guys get into this? What started that for Coils?
About 10 years ago, I was taking a trip to Florida. And I take my wife's car, one radio in the car, one antenna. So I tried a bunch of different antennas, and nothing seemed to really pick up my fancy. So I actually took a coil, or took a piece of PVC, wrapped some wire around it with some string of spacers, and made a coil. That worked out pretty well, except for the fact it was out of copper, and by the time 2 weeks came by, it was pretty well shot. But it gave us the basis of an idea. So I started looking about how I could take the PVC and groove it. And then after that, Gary came up with the idea about wires.
Okay.
So between the difference between the wire, the picks, the angle of radiation, all the stuff that we have, this is what makes our antennas
give me more on
to do.
Yeah, well, they work fantastic. I get so many pileups doing parks on the air. So guys, you're going to see me operating this antenna out in the field. Hit up Wolf River Coils. Let them know I sent you. Send them a lot of business. I love their antennas. Guys, thanks so much.
Thank you.
We'll see you.
Bye.